an administrator of all the changes made in your forests and domains, the ones you should be most concerned about are the membership changes made to privileged groups, because they are the ultimate key to your whole Active Directory environment. Let's look at how AD Order Plus notifies you whenever users are added or removed from any privileged group. Go to the Configuration tab, down to Alert Profiles, and create a new alert profile. Let's name this one Privileged Group Modified. Give a description to it and a severity. We need to add report profiles for which this alert will be generated. Click Add, select the domain and the category under which this report profile falls. In this case, group modification. AD Order Plus offers an inbuilt report profile called Modified Security Groups that tracks changes made to all security groups. Because you want this alert to be about the changes made in privileged groups, we can use filters to achieve that. Go to the Advanced Configuration mode and select Filters. Here, let's add the group names of the privileged groups. Click Add and select the privileged groups, namely Administrators, Domain Admins, Enterprise Admins, Schema Admins, and any other group that you may consider privileged. To check if the alerts are working, let's add a user, Bob, to the Administrators group and then remove him. You can view the alerts in the dashboard. As expected, the alerts rightly show that Bob has been added and subsequently removed from the Administrators group. With that, you will always remain updated whenever the membership of any privileged group changes.